the helm.
Pilot seat.
Yeah.
Neither do I.
Oh, that's fair.
Yeah. I played this once at Tank's and I ran out of lumber and then everyone starved to death.
And since then, this problem should hopefully be resolved.
The shine of the game wore off quickly after that.
Yeah, once you realized you couldn't actually build anything in this.
And you can't change this stuff.
Oh, really?
Yeah. Which is a little bit annoying. I've already hit set course for adventure, so.
Set course for adventure.
Is that like a fire alarm chirping?
Yes, it is broken. It needs to be replaced.
You just take the battery out of it right now, so that, I mean, if it's not working, what's the point?
I know. I don't understand what makes it decide to beep and whatnot, because it's been broken for a while.
Oh.
But sometimes it'll chirp, like, once every 2 hours, and then now it's like...
these people are fucking pissed already. Okay, let's see.
So, alright, ladies and gentlemen, welcome to...
great.
Already, this is... fairly harsh on the eyes.
Give it a second. That seemed good for a carpentry workshop. I don't
sure.
know. Yes. Construction requirements, 3 logs. Seems like. Okay, here's the important thing, the workbench.
So the game actually just starts you off saying, you didn't open this, right?
What?
Like the game just started and it was like, build a workshop.
No, I opened this.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
I didn't see you click, I thought it just. Oh, this is cool. You get to like
add some shit.
Well, like choose the layout of
mechanical
your...
distributor X. Don't know what that is. Mechanical distributor commodity. Power saw. That seems like that would be
power
really
saw.
Cool. Well, how do I rotate this?
R, I guess.
Oh, that's right click. I wonder if you set it up. Okay. That's okay that the cow's there because this is a floor plan, right?
Yeah, yeah.
Then we can have a loading bay door. That sounds really cool.
You put that like over there or something.
Yeah, okay. There, and a standing desk so we can count the wood. Yeah, I'll give you guys hats in a minute.
They're like Dota 2 players. They just want their hats.
Royal wall plaque.
That seems... that's decoration. You don't need decoration.
Yeah, exterior lamps would be good though, so people can find their way in.
Fair enough. One by the loading dock, I imagine.
Yeah. These are way cooler than these, I think we can agree.
Well, it depends what style you want to go for.
I want to go for cool style.
These dudes are happy with black cheeses. The soldier was not.
Okay. How do I interact with this? Forage legionberry bush, please. Forage legionberry bush. Yeah, I don't...
wow, this is tedious.
I don't know if there's a way yet to, like, select an area and be like... get all this shit in this area, please.
It's okay, early access.
Yeah.
Don't worry about it. Game's still in alpha, guys.
So I think you scroll with the keyboard.
Oh, that's all weird. I'd expect those to be like building hotkeys or something.
Coal node. Mine that. Right. Mine it. Thanks. Now, we don't want this tree, so chop down the aspens. Now, so if you want to build something, zone some constructions, stockpile, farm, graveyard. Farm's super important. I wonder why I can't build here.
Is that dirt or, like, oil?
I think it looks like swamp, and to me, swamp would be, like, a really good spot for a farm. Does that work?
Yep.
Yeah, okay.
The guy just walked through the loading door without opening,
and then it
opened.
Okay, guys, put in the other stuff. He's talking about cosmic powers now, I think. Kitchen, ceramics, workshop, refinery, metalworks.
Well, they wanted hats.
Upper class house, middle class house.
Maybe some low class house.
Yeah. I think we're gonna build like a boarding house that everyone has to live in. The boarding house can go down. One of the things that I wish this game would do, I don't think these houses not just look like squares, is give you an idea of the size of the modules you're gonna place into it.
Before you, can you not add to the floor plan once you've like finished?
You might be able to.
Because then you can use.
Maybe just a cancel, yeah.
Yeah, it's kind of tedious though.
Calm. Okay. Well, they're about as big as I thought they'd be.
Yeah. I wonder if you can.
What
is that? Yeah, like, will it still be fully functional if one of the access spaces isn't?
Oh, I imagine so.
Now,
what I wonder
can you
is
overlap
access spaces.
Yeah.
I'm
Well, I imagine you must be able to. It would turn red, right? I'm gonna laugh if somebody walks there and just like clips through the wall into the bed.
Yeah. Now, did we design this house almost perfectly on the first go?
I think we did.
It's... No.
No? I thought we did.
No. Because I was gonna say, can we leave a space there for people to walk into?
And oh.
So,
that's a shame.
If I go back to floor plan, can I do that? And then just draw. If I hit cancel, it would lose a copy.
Yep.
Oh, Jesus.
I don't remember the proportions.
No.
No, they were 3 long, so it needs to be 7 wide.
Okay. Get out of the way, people.
It's okay, we're just making notes to go to the forums, you know, make our recommendations.
Yeah. Did you guys build the... Oh, everything's built there. That's fantastic.
Is this like,
That...
The fuck?
Fishman or something.
Swamp creature.
You know what? We need more space with which commands. Explore. Explore there. Explore there. Explore there.
Yeah, come on, two soldier dudes.
Explore there.
Get to work.
Military. Rally.
To anger this one, people.
Wow. I don't trust him.
Is this like, do you have like a villain?
Whoa, this all. What? Hostile fish person.
Hostile fish person. We've angered the fish people.
Yeah, what's all this?
Caviar? Fish person caviar?
Oh, let's go on.
Where did the hostile fish person
guys,
go?
Shoot the fish people.
Oh, we're right on the beach. Nice, fish person down.
Easy.
Get wrecked. Yeah, is this like Banished where you have like a villager assignment pain?
Yes, but I don't think that you assign them labors yet.
Oh, okay.
You just assign them into like little work task groups or whatever. Dynamics. No, roads. Okay.
Well, whatever, we should get that house going.
Yeah.
That guy's talking about some cogs. That guy's talking about a dark wizard. That guy's sad.
I'd be sad, they just murdered a fish person.
I know. Well, he was hostile. It's not their
okay,
fault.
So let's see. We want 7, right? So oh, that's 5, 6, 7.
Yeah.
There, and then... 5, 6, 7. We'll try that just from... Yeah. No, I think.
Can you make a second floor? I didn't see stairs.
Oh, no, I don't think so.
No, that sucks.
Not yet.
God, I hope I was right. Okay, good.
Nice. All right, every time. Can I hold shift?
You must be able to hold shift. That's... Some immigrants have arrived. We don't even have beds for... Oh, yeah. You can hold shift?
No.
Ridiculous.
We'll send that to the forum as well. I think they need to optimize this a bit.
Yeah, it's chugging a little.
It chugs a bit on my computer, I thought that was just me. But your computer is vastly superior to my computer.
Yeah, this really shouldn't be a problem. This game looks like everything's made out of Play-Doh.
Delicious.
Yeah, which is neat. I mean, I'm not saying it's bad.
But it's not like...
But it's not...
So CryEngine yeah, or like... Whatever the new Far Cry is running on.
It's not the only way to say the least.
Counting the dots.
Stupid.
Stupid. Alright, well, 17.
Yeah.
And...
Holy shit, can we murder all these bison or something? This is, like, so annoying.
These orcs?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Like, holy fuck, guys.
Try to put chairs at the table. I wonder if that works.
Does it... chairs not have, like...
The chairs have their own access points.
Yeah.
So I'm just gonna do that, and we'll see if someone sits in that chair, because I'm sure we can add more chairs later.
Fair enough.
We can do nothing to these cows.
Leland Cockton has claimed the workshop.
Good.
This is my workshop.
I'm quite happy. The workshop is where everyone's hanging out. I don't blame them.
Yeah. It's the only place with a roof.
Pumpkin vines, please.
You don't want wheat?
You can't eat wheat right off the bat.
Oh, I get it. That makes sense.
Zone of construction. Let's do some stockpiles.
Or a stockpile.
Well.
Put it, like, next to the farm or something.
I figure right here will be wood.
So we haven't actually harvested any wood. For that one tree.
That tree.
But I guess...
I don't think you can say what to do, put in the stockpile.
I think it'll probably just put everything.
So then we'll just make these a little bit bigger. Fuck game, come on. Well, whatever.
It's nice that it doesn't merge, though. It makes that nice little line.
Yeah, that doesn't bug me that much, actually. But... put a cabbage patch. And...
we still have that warning for hostile fish person.
Oh well.
Let's not get the drugs out yet.
No.
Is he sleeping? Can we just go murder him in his
sleep?
There
he is, I think. Or no, these are my soldiers. You dropped your fucking guns, guys, come on.
Were they just so spooked at the... Oh, one guy picked up his gun.
There's a ton of rally over here. That's a musket, don't let the fish people get it.
God, then they'll become armed, heavily armed fish people.
Yeah.
Can't fucking handle that.
Our only advantage is they don't have guns. Refinery, ceramics workshop.
Kitchen?
Yeah, kitchen sounds pretty good. I just should place modules. Come on. Let me look.
Yeah, they definitely want some food.
And I'm happy to give it to them.
We should just, like, harvest all those long berries in the meantime, because I don't know how long the plants take.
That's true.
I don't see
small
what the fucks are resources. I see a commodities button, but yeah, but I mean, like, come on, it should be displayed in the HUD. I have no idea how much shit we have.
There, we've got two pipes. Delicious. It's already paid dividends.
Yeah. It's a delicious fish person steak.
Yeah. Right.
So yeah, we have no food, except for the fish person steak.
Yeah,
and unless we have Jesus, I don't think two fish person steaks are gonna feed 17 villagers.
All right, let me lay out this. Spice rack is important in any kitchen, as are hanging pots. This kitchen's enormous, I suppose.
It's a very large kitchen.
Small stone. Come on.
Do we not have four stone?
Fine, then we'll... It's just not letting me place anything. There we go. Workbench. Let's try the stone out again. There we go.
Okay. Interesting.
Oh, it's got like a back thingy. I'll put it in two small stone ovens, because we have a
chimney. Oh yeah, it makes sense, it's a chimney. Of course. Oh, wow, it's actually... I do like the building mechanics.
Yeah, it looks good.
It's quite cool.
Oops. Don't tell me I put that there.
Right on the door.
Can I... How do you remove stuff? Ah, there we go.
Chug-a-luck, chug-a-luck.
Done.
Oh, I think it was on the same thing.
Okay.
Did they grow back?
Yeah.
Oh my god.
I can't click on anything.
Game, what are you doing?
Okay, we can mine the coal node. Can we harvest these?
I feel like everything around this village we should just be like... We have so many idle villagers. They should be hitting rocks. They should be foresting...
Yeah.
very...
I just wish there was, like, a way that you could select an area and be like...
Yeah, so, like, in Banished, where you could be like, just clear-cut these trees.
Please, yeah, or, well, in Banished, did you tell them to actually chop down trees?
Yeah. Well, I mean, at the start, until you got, like, until you got, like, the Forester's Lodge. Is that another fish person?
Fish people walking around. Chop down these aspens. Chop down these aspens. Chop down those aspens. I wonder if I double click a rock.
Third turn. Or mine surface does.
That's what we want.
Nice.
Oh man, I'm an idiot.
Okay, it's a learning experience. How
chop
is...
down, and then...
Why isn't there just, like, a work...
Do all... Well, yeah. I'm actually okay with this, because...
I guess you do get to choose.
Mind surface nodes. It's still faster than...
Individually clicking.
All right, everyone's freaking out, so let's get the military back here. Where's the...
Is it the fish people? Are the fish people attacking?
Must be. What's this?
Oh, there's a... Oh, Ben, he's got a... A pickaxe, he's going to fucking town.
Why are you guys fighting each other? What the hell?
I think one of them is like a zombie or a monster or something. I don't think that was a person. Is he dead?
Oh, there's one.
Yeah, that thing just killed our dude. We only got 50. We've lost two people!
Good, less monster feed. That may seem cold, but.
Died due to vicious pummeling. Oh, two of them have died due to vicious pummeling. We gotta fucking take care
I've
of these.
I've told the military to get over there, so hopefully they do.
Maybe we should just make like a triangular defense. Did she just harvest that person meat?
Check the commodity, see what kind of meat that got us.
Clockwork.
Fork. This is pretty funny.
Okay.
If you guys cut down the wood, then you'll all get, houses to live in. Well, that to me seems like that's cool. Like, I want nothing. Go away.
Cumbersome. Fish person running amok. What are these guys doing?
I think they're following those nodes that were being placed. There we go. Boom.
Nice. It's a more delicious fish person steak.
It's feeding the people.
Yep.
Now, as for these orcs. Like this, and then click there, and then hit cancel. Let's see if I got rid of that. Yeah, okay.
You must be able to hit like escape or something.
I can do nothing to these cows.
What if you box them? Nope. Wow. That is
annoying.
Frustrating.
Why have them in the game if I can't kill them? Oh, clay nodes. I was hoping that would be. Can I build a mine?
Maybe.
That'd be cool, right? I know you people are hungry.
Fucking... eating that fish for steak.
And I'd love to help all of you. What do I do with this?
This reminds me of that... The forest... video. Where Robaz just has all the seagulls coming and landing on the boat.
Oh, he just keeps killing them?
Yeah, except we can't kill them.
Does it say how many people are idle? Where did it...
I don't know, I just see...
Oh, you just saw them like hanging out and were like...
Yeah.
Okay. Oh,
Hey, the kitchen's built.
Nice.
Sort of.
Well, the building's up.
Yeah.
Or this building, I guess they made it out of planks. It looks different than this one.
Harambrimble is starving and will die soon without food.
Harambrimble should help farm. Ah, fuck it, here we go. Nope. Let's try that again. Okay, we can farm.
Fish people are already.
Chop with the gills, 5 to drop it. Where are they?
Fucking fish people, right?
Wow, that's a good source of food.
I know.
Hey, nice. Boom. 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 Oh, Jesus. Look at that. But he saved him.
Fucking flank nerd. That one's just walking on air.
Flank out. One's just in the house.
Yeah, these things are a fucking curse. Where are the other two fish people? I forget. Oh, there's one. He's fucking killing our plants!
That actually might kill all of us.
Fucking these fish people and their goddamn tactics. Yeah. Nice. She fucking turned around and helped out.
Yeah, no, this one's chopping. Although it looks like half the plants are dead anyways. Why is nobody farming? Work crews. Alright. Your current job is not forestry. That's not something you do. You don't mine either. You don't do construction. You don't even do workshop jobs. You can do hauling. You can haul and you can farm. Do we have any unassigned workers? But I'm gonna put more people on farming. Because apparently everyone's starving. There.
How can they starve with so much delicious fish person meat?
And these. How about these dodos? Yeah, hitting escape. Works.
Alright.
Kill the. No! No! Pumpkin vine. Kill the dodo. I suspect I cannot.
Oh my god. It's like the most... can we do anything with those eggs? What if we box those eggs? Is it like harvest fish person egg? Nope.
There's clear terrain and forge.
Which is like... Oh yeah, there we go. Yeah. Nice.
There's exotic caviar clutch. Nice.
Which I assume are the fish person babies, and that's gonna make fish people very mad at us.
Well, they've already been attacking us, so.
Yeah.
I don't know.
Enemy coming up from over there. He was like in this area.
I think only one of these cons is real. I don't even know if these ones are.
Come on, guys, pick up the fucking lift build for some beds.
They need to use. Off to do it. Just some wood make it happen. Fucking grenade launcher up there.
Interesting.
How do I, unset the rally points?
I don't know. I thought there was a set patrol thing though. You like set patrol.
Okay. How do I get rid of these fucking nodes?
Down.
Now we have to eat him.
I think you mean now we get to eat him.
Yeah. Still, I
mean,
unlike
these fucking bison.
Yeah, Lord let me execute
these. Who are just flaunting us with their delicious...
Oops.
Bison, you probably clicked on the other monitor.
Refinery metalworks. Well. Oh, there's one.
I just want to see. Oh, God damn it.
Yes, damn
it. I want to see us get food from.
Yeah, I would love. Am I not clicking this?
I mean, there's two fucking three soldiers there. What are they doing?
I think they shot them.
Oh, okay.
They are patrolling. Never mind. Okay.
Okay. Well, that's good. I think that's all we really need is some kind of decent movement from them. What would be really good is if we separated them. Get them on, like, a...
Yeah, yeah. If I lived here, I'd want a brewery.
Would you want medicine place?
It's a chemist shop, maybe.
I imagine the chemist shop makes medicine. You'd also probably want them to have beds on the fifth day. Sixth day.
How's that come along?
I think there's two beds.
I want to believe these are beds, but it still says 0-1.
Yeah.
And none of these fools are...
Job farmer.
Workshop for a job idol.
Can we assign someone to just... saw stuff?
I think there's... Here, let's look.
I mean, some guy claimed the workshop, so...
Yeah, he might have died.
That is true.
The upright propellers are not disabled from workshop jobs, so someone should be able to go in there.
Yeah, but are they busy doing other shit, though? That's the problem.
It's a good job. And here's the thing, we've got...
Over there.
Yeah. Guys, no, just
please just turn around and hit them.
Fish people attacking again. How are you supposed to get anything done in this game?
Can't even set patrol routes, let alone handle these vicious fish person attacks. Can we make someone else a guard? Because we have a grenade launcher.
That's for Steam Knights.
Oh, we get a Steam Knight. That sounds like a great thing.
Yeah, I would love a Steam Knight. How do we make requests to the colonies? Construct cot, unassigned. What is assigned in this place?
Nothing?
People are doing stuff though. Here's all our lumber.
I know.
There's just a constant stream of fish people.
It's okay, they're keeping our bellies full.
Yeah.
Jesus though. Come on, there you go.
A tragic death. Fish is falling. Party abandoned.
I wonder if we're gonna start getting haunted because we like don't have a graveyard.
And we do not have the time to set that thing up. Have you guys built the stove in here? All you need is brought a brick there. Okay, that's good, I guess.
Well, it seems we're killing the fish people. Fine, turn around, take your shot, take it. What kind of guards are you if you're just fucking running away?
You punched him.
See, yeah,
I drew rare bullets.
God, that'd be awful.
That could be the case. Are bullets a commodity?
I don't think so.
Muskets are. And so are pistols.
Yeah, this is the weapon. It'd be ridiculous if we had to
create the ammunition for it. Well, with the speed with which we are attacked, that would also be quite a tall order. Oh, wow, look at these!
See, we just needed to put someone on the tilt. Oh, yeah, we harvest some cabbage! Get that food!
Are they doing it?
Yeah, that person's bringing cabbage over to the stockpile. See, I think we should have people that just only have the workshop clipped, so that we know that they're just fucking doing lumber. That's all they're doing, lumber.
It's a tasteful of propellers. Let's give that to them. We'll give them construction, but not mining, not farming, not forestry. And who was when that work party got abandoned, did that guy just go to a different net? Guys, come on, there's like a horde of you.
They can't come together and just beat it?
Well, the guard is chasing it down and shooting him, so.
There you go. They did it. This is actually just ridiculous, though.
The amount of.
That's
fish
not
people.
Even like a constant stream, or I mean, it's not even like one big attack that we can brace for. It's like just a fucking stream of single enemies that. Just,
that might be better, but like,
it might
rather
be.
Than like five of them come running out.
But now that we've got them on patrol, it doesn't seem as bad.
No. They seem to run into them more often anyways.
Yeah.
These cows could go away though.
Yes.
I would be happy if all of these aurochs wandered into the sea.
Reject the earthly fires?
Yeah.
Go transform the taken water?
Good lord, here we go. A hostile fish person. Well, I think there's a soldier there.
There's one right there.
He's
fucking fleeing. Call to your buddies, they're like 10 feet away from you, for fuck's sake. Guys,
no,
go help.
He sees.
We really can't afford to lose a guard, guys.
No. I know you're hungry, but the food is all here. I think. That's brass cogs. What do we have in the commodities pile? Somebody eat that cabbage already? Probably. I would blame them.
People are fucking starving.
Yeah.
Yeah. I think this might actually be just one of those things where, like, when we first started with Banished, we just had to figure out how to assign people to do stuff properly, because we never got anything done.
Yeah.
It might just be the case where you have to have, like, a certain number of people just doing building right at the start.
Yeah. Well, there's logs in the stockpile now.
Yeah, and those guys are only doing workshop shit, so they should be.
But they are not. I think. Which one were they?
Is that patriotic widgets?
Leland, come on.
Admire fine machinery. Well, that's not what we're trying to get you to do. And we need you to.
His traits are enthusiastic, nature, professionalism, laziness.
Oh, great. How are you a professional lazy person? Are you fucking kidding me?
How about your employee? He's doomed. Enjoys the finer senses of life. And a traditionalist.
Interesting.
He's talking about the daily grind. We're all lower class because you won't build anything. We can't build an upper class, like, you can't join the upper class houses if you won't make them.
Yeah.
And I'm not going to assign them until you make a kitchen and your lower class house. You people have no class.
Your stockpile is filled with fucking rocks. Hey, what the shit?
Coal.
Jesus. If only we had some kind of stove. How is this not automatic?
Make me 20 planks, please. Well, we figured that out.
That's unbelievable.
Do that, though.
Have you clicked it?
Yeah, you just click on the workshop. Okay.
Fuck's sake.
Can I do that here? Yeah. Make bread. Makes one bread. Is that the cost or the cabbage stew?
Yeah, it looks like the cost.
Well, we've got cabbages. Cabbage stew, please.
We should just make fucking queue for everything, and then when we have the stuff to make... The fuck? These.
He's eating the long pork, I think.
Oh.
Pathina Chaw Leathers has died due to starvation. That's too bad for her. Look, I know you guys are tired, but you can't sleep in here. Alright, everyone's going to, but...
Guys, we're trying to make planks here.
Ideally. Let's see if, the work crew... The patriotic wedges, was it? Current job, make planks. Good.
Nice.
Oh, I think he's doing it right now, yeah.
Oh, shit. We figured out the game.
How does this work? What's he doing? He sticks a log in a lathe? Oh, there's some planks!
Oh my god.
How many beds did we say we had?
Six.
We're gonna need more planks.
It's okay, we can do that. Here's the question, though. Can you do anything in this game with not planks?
Yeah,
like, just,
you
with
can
just
build
wood.
This.
Okay. Because, like, why would you
want all of your wood immediately converted to planks?
Yeah, why isn't that just a thing that happens?
It could just be as a way of managing labor that you just say. Although, that should just be like a turn on plank production, turn off plank production, right?
Yeah, I don't know.
Oh, well.
I'd say.
Oh, God, here we go.
See? Oh, the guards are on their way, I think. Nope, they're gonna go take a fucking nap.
No, sometimes they walk in this door and walk out this door.
One of them's being chased by a fish person.
I'm gonna put some farms back here, because this is gonna get less fish people over here.
Guard, please don't die. Oh, he just tried to get him the juke around the tree. Didn't really seem to work.
We're gonna cabbage patch this up.
Make some cabbage stew?
Hey, look who it is. I just need like a Gatling gun here.
Yeah, some kind of... I don't think he's mad that we ate his children.
Well, I would have eaten my own food, but someone keeps coming over and smashing it.
It's true. I wonder if it is actually possible to just live in harmony.
I don't think so. These guys attacked us right off the bat.
Yeah. That's a shame. Please. Please don't. Stop. Stop, please.
Look at all these stupid nerds floating around the map.
God, God, you take one shot and then you have to run away.
Did you?
Useless.
Everyone here is starving to death.
Do you think this is a do-over?
I would say so, except that I don't know that this is a winnable scenario.
I don't know, I think we get log production going earlier.
Well, I mean, like, there's no walls. That's my problem, right? That you can't build, like, a stockade or something to keep these things out.
I think...
And so they're always going to run in, and then all it takes is one guy to have 20 seconds of access to a field, and it's just wiped. I mean, as we've seen here.
Yeah. Early access, though, guys.
Well, that's it. So.
Yeah. It looks nicer the closer you get.
Mm-hmm. Maybe you're supposed to play the game from, like, here. Is the Phantom House full of fucking cows because they were standing in it when the walls went up. That's something I hope that they sort out.
Well, it'd be nice if we could just eat them.
Yeah, that'd be cool.
It would be.
But, like, also... Like,
did we just need to post a guard at our farm the entire game?
Maybe. Right here if you want it, though.
It's just as much your fault as it is our fault.
I would say more so.
Yeah, probably.
I mean, if there's an easy way to prioritize which jobs I want it done.
Yeah, the menus.
Build the kitchen. Build the cots.
The menus were kind of cumbersome. If we tried again, we could probably do it a bit better.
Mm-hmm. Also, these houses don't necessarily be as huge as they are.
Yeah.
I mean, this is mostly...
open space.
Yeah, as is. This one seems a bit less so, but you could shorten this house up like 3 tiles.
Yeah. Though I guess it's all for additions later.
What's this?
I guess.
Work party abandoned.
Amazing. Except for someone dying.
Yeah.
I'm down to 10 people now. This is less than a house to feed. I've just got more short rib.
Yeah, long pork.
Long pork. If we had started that way earlier,
yeah.
Might have had some beds.
We'll try. Put the main menu.
Also, can you pause the game? It'd be nice to not have.
That would be cool.
Stuff happen while you're trying to sort out the loop.
Yeah. Configuration. I'd like to embark more here. Wildlife. Millions of cows and dodos.
A lot of oryx.
I've had second thoughts.
Alright. One option. Is it the same part of the map every time?
Yeah.
Set course for adventure.
We'll try again.
Or not.
Easy peasy.